Hello and welcome to the channel, guys. Today we are going to do a graphic card holder RGB. It's not expensive, it's around 20 bucks, and this is what you get in the box. Let's check it out. If you like the video, please subscribe and like to the channel, that will be appreciated. This is how it looked like without the GPU holder. And now let's install it and see how it's gonna look like.